let's harvest some cabbage together. First, you're gonna locate the base and then you wanna cut right at the stem. Usually at the grocery store, you're just gonna find the cabbage head, but actually all of the leaves are still edible. You can tell that a cabbage is done when the head is completely firm. I'll store these in my refrigerator in a bag in my crisper. Happy eating.